Cloaking is the power to hide the presence of oneself or others, preventing others from discovering one's location. This ability is possessed by both the forces of good and evil, to prevent the other from learning of their activities.
All over for you. I figured you could only be here for one reason, Where are you, Daisy? I know you're close by.
It's okay, Daisy. Can't see you. Don't say a word, just leave quickly.
Don't listen to him, sweetie. Don't do it.
The map. Nothing in the book. Leo, somebody must know something.
Well, the elders support your shape-shifting warlock theory, but they can't get a clear read on the situation.
Wait, so Prue's vanished from your radar and something's jamming theirs?
Something like that.
All right, I'll start scrolling.
I don't think it'll work. The amulet wards off magic, all magic.
That must be why we didn't find the first witch in time. We didn't get a read on her until after the amulet was stolen. Anything?
No.
What about you?
Nothing.
What?
Safe house, set up by Leo to protect the elders.
Well, it doesn't look so safe to me. I can see unprotected points of entry all over the place.
Don't worry. The Titans can't sense our location. We're hidden from them by a web of fairy magic. Another of Leo's ideas.
Leo!
Save your voice. This place is magically protected. I can't have you people sensing what I'm doing in here. And now, all the windows and doors are blocked.